I'm so excited about this video today. I've been requested this a lot of times whenever I ask you guys what videos you want to see. So I have filmed my makeup collection. This is the collection that I brought with me from California to Arizona. Before I came here, I did a full, like, donated throughout. I did a full declutter, and now I feel like I need to do another one. When I was in California, I was lucky enough to work with the most amazing boss who had actually worked at a women's shelter before. So I always kind of keep that in the back of my head as part of the declutter process. So maybe I'll do a declutter video series. I hope you guys like it, and let's get started. So I have three little towers of makeup that I will show you. We're gonna start on this one. I have like a little thing set up here that I thought looked kind of cute, and I still need to hang this picture up. I've been meaning to like put it up on the wall, but it's still just right here. So in this little thing, I have all of my Kylie lip glosses, lipsticks, just that kind of stuff. I need to think of a better way. These always fall down. So I have my Jeffree Star lipsticks. These are the liquid lipsticks. I have like a few of them, but I basically keep like the really nice lipsticks up here, like the NARS. I have an Urban Decay rainbow highlighter, the Mariah Carey. These guys are gorgeous. I should probably move them up a little bit. Some more Jeffree Star. I just keep the really nice ones here so I don't forget about them. Too Faced bronzer. I need to go through and get rid of some of the older stuff, but these lip glosses I use like all the time. And then this first drawer is NYX. Basically, they just look like this. They're like the high voltage lipsticks. They gave me like a ton of them, so I have a lot in here. I'm also going to be giving a lot of these to a family member, so if you see ones that still have the packaging on, those are going to her. But I love to play around with colors. So I try and make myself use a different color every day, but it's hard because I'm like a nude color fan, obviously, but great for tutorials. These are all of the lip smacking NYX and a couple Wicked ones back there. And I have them showing so I can see the colors so I know exactly what I'm going for. And then the last drawer is the Intense Butter Glosses and the Lip Creams by NYX. And I have them kind of like, they're supposed to be all positioned out so you can see all of the colors. Again, I like to choose different ones for different tutorials, so I need to like start using the purples more. I haven't used them in a while, but I do love like this range of colors, and this range is so pretty. And so I just have them at the bottom shelf, and I like to kind of stagger this a little bit so you can see them all in the background. And I have a couple Bite lipsticks. I don't know where to put them, so they're right there for now. And drawer time. So this drawer is the miscellaneous drawer, which is basically just stuff that I haven't put anywhere else and that maybe I want to start using. So I keep them here so I don't forget. They're just like right up at the top. These are, that should not be in there. These are just a bunch of NYX CC creams. They gave me like a ton, so I just figured I would put them in one place. The next drawer, I have lip liners in here. I actually don't have too many lip liners. They're not my favorite thing in the world to use, but I do have them just in case, a few colors. These are all of my primers for my face. I have a lot of NYX again. Some BH Cosmetics, Baby Skin, Smashbox. These are all of my liquid highlighters. I have, let's see, Gerard Cosmetics, Benefit. I don't have too many, but this is just where I put them so I know exactly where to find them. These are all the other highlighters I have that aren't a liquid. Wet n Wild, of course. Kid you not, I accidentally bought like 7 of these online when they came out. I like tried to write to the company. I tried to write to Wet n Wild. I was like, dude, I accidentally bought 7. And I was like, ugh, might as well just keep them and give them to people. But I have like a ton. And this is just where I keep cream. That's another one. This is where I keep cream and just powder highlighters. And then this last drawer, it's not really makeup, but it's nails. So I have all my gel stuff down here, my gel polish and the light. And then these are all my regular nail polishes. I would like stack them like straight up, but then I can't see the color, so I just kind of throw them in like that so I can see all the pretty colors. Over here I have like nail stickers and stuff that I haven't gotten to use yet. I like these. These are super cute. Alright, so that is this little guy. Now let's move on to the big guy. So I'm sure you've seen the Alex 9 drawer by now. It was super pricey for me at least, but I made an investment and I finally got it when we moved to Arizona. But let me start up at this top. This is like just kind of a little setup I have. I'm not even tall enough to see above here. I'm like lifting the camera up. So hopefully you can see a little bit what's going on here. I have some NYX Chubby lip pencils, or yeah, I guess they're lip pencils. Again, some of these going to my family member. This is where I kept the liquid brow stuff, some of them. I basically just wanted some products to fill out this thing, so that's why nothing's really in here according to what it's for. It just looked really pretty, so I have like these gold mascaras over here. They just seem to fit. And then the bottom shelf, I definitely need to clear out because I'm pretty sure the OCC lip tars are like dried out, but you know, I need to do declutter. And then those are some butter lipsticks, some NYX butter lipsticks on the side. And I kind of had them in a color order. Beauty Killer palette here because I don't know where else to put it and I don't want to put it away because it's so pretty. Then I have Jeffree Star highlighters. I have a Kylie highlighter and the Balm highlighter. Back here, I had all my goldish kind of lipsticks and a few brushes, a Hoola bronzer, a liquid bronzer. Just have a few like Gerard Cosmetics lip glosses, Burberry's here. These are just L'Oreal, but they had gold, so I was like, they're going right there. And Gerard Cosmetics lipsticks. This is from Kylie, they're the lipstick minis, and I have used them all and I still do, but for some reason, whenever I finish, I put them back in here. I just love how that looks. And the Kylie Diary is the prettiest thing I have, like makeup-wise, it's my favorite, so I definitely have to have it out there. And then these are four of her holiday collection lipsticks, so that's why they're out. And I don't know if I showed you guys, but Bruce made me these really cute little, I don't even know what you call them, photo cubes, so they're up there. Alright, so let's start on these drawers. The top one is my eyelashes. I kind of sort of tried to make them all pretty for you, but usually they are in just a big clump of things. And I, for some reason, can remember every lash I have. And so when I need to find one, I just like look through here. And I have like Socialize, one of my favorites. And then of course, a billion Ardells because I'm obsessed with them. And now this is my blush drawer. So I have all of my cream stick blushes in here. I have a lot of LA Girl. A few different kinds, Wet n Wilds in here. This guy, Maybelline. Who's all the way back here? Who's hiding? A NYX. These things are crazy pigmented, oh my god. And then these are the powder box kind of ones. Baked blushes are in here. Have some of the Benefit ones. My hard candy favorite that I use like literally all the time. My favorite Baby Luminoso. It's a backup in there. Just some random ones that I get. And then these are all of the NYX blushes that look like this. I don't remember exactly the name of the blushes, but I have a lot of them. So they're in this drawer and that one. I definitely try and use different blushes since I have so many of these powder ones. I try and go back and forth between all of them to make sure I get a good use. And then Tarte, that was an impulse buy. I don't know how many times I've used that, but it is a nice color. The next drawer is, okay, I only know when I see it because they're kind of like, I forget. So back here is my NYX foundations. They gave me like the line or whatever, so I've been using all of the shades to create like a nice color, and then you can use the lighter ones for highlights, darker ones for contour, so I definitely get my use out of these. And then this is all of the concealers that I have. I definitely like to go back and forth, even though I of course have my comfort products that I use. These are just the regular, I have some, let's see, some Benefit. Superstay, Wet n Wild, just a bunch of different ones. These are all of my foundation that aren't like a liquid. So I have a ton of powders over here. I got some BH Cosmetics, Alani, so it's, I think, yeah, Isaac Mizrahi. This is a setting powder, which should be on this side, but you know, there's more room over here. So it ends up on this side, because these are all of them, my setting powders, the color correcting setting powders, Hard Candy, NYX, and then I do have like, this is my CC, still a foundation to me. It's not sheer, so I just put it here. That rhymed. I'm a dark. So this is my color correcting then. This I feel like I've had forever. I probably need to get rid of that. Just a few. And what are you doing in here? I'm constantly having to reorganize my stuff. I'm not the most organized person at all. The next drawer, NYX eyeshadows in here. Like I said, they gave me a ton, and I definitely get my use out of them, creating all the different kinds of looks and playing around. So these are just like kind of thrown in here. They're hard to stack because they're so round at the top. So I just kind of have them here, and there's baked eyeshadows, all that kind of stuff. Oh, there's the Urban Decay in here. He kind of looked like the rest of them, so I guess that's why I put him in there. Back here is all of my cream eyeliners. Some of them are colored, some of them are darker. Maybe you can see better. Okay, I brought a light in. All right, so then yeah, these are all my cream eyeliners. And then in here is all of my color tattoos, except for this guy. He's an elf one. But the rest of them are all the Maybelline color tattoos because I am obsessed. You probably see me use these way too much than I should, but that's because I've collected a bunch of colors. I just am obsessed. I love makeup that stays put. So that's why I have them. Now the next drawer is, and all these things, because I pull them out, they all like get pushed back. I need to like pull them out and get them back here. So this is where it starts. You're gonna see my organization kind of get a little weird. So here is all the eyeshadows that I couldn't find another place to put that didn't really go with any of the other organization things that I had. So it's just kind of random. Like these are eye rollers. This is a liquid eyeshadows, liquid glitters, little things like that. And they're in here, some NARS. These are all the eye crayons, like the NYX Jumbo pencils and stuff, the ones that are specifically for your eye. I have them in here. These are all the brow things that are not pencils. So I have the little kits. This used to be my favorite. And then I have some more brow mascaras, or whatever you want to call them, brow gels. A couple of these guys, the Tame and Frame. And then in here is where I have all of my pencils that are specifically supposed to be for brow. What is this? This is a skinny mascara. That should not be in there. But these are specifically ones that I use for my eyebrows, so I kept them in here. I do like to experiment with a bunch of different eyebrow products just because eyebrows have become somewhat of an obsession nowadays, so I keep trying to get that perfect brow. The next one, this is the lipsticks. I couldn't really figure out where else they should go, so they're in here. There's literally not that many. There's like a couple. This is the BH Cosmetics. Yeah, got that shade for a reason. And these, I just bought these online, and they're, I guess they're supposed to hold like medicine or something, but I don't have any, so I just keep them in here because they look really cute. And then here is all of my mascara, which I know I need to go through because not all of this can still be good. But a lot of it is. I definitely go back and forth between mascaras. It's one of those where I force myself to use a different one each day, or else like I would use the same one. I buy a lot of mascaras on sale, like when they have a crazy super sale, so I like try them out. So that's why you see like a Tarte in here. This I got from an influencer box, I think. This I got on sale, the Buxom. This I got from, I think, like a gift set, so. And there's still some that have tags on, so that will be definitely, I mean, my relative's gonna be like, why are you giving me a balloon mascara? And it's like, I don't know, just take it. This is eyeliners that are not black. So I have some glitter in here, I have some white. This should be in the miscellaneous drawer that we saw earlier today. Look at me, I'm cleaning while I do like this. I have some gold. I have like a lot of random colors in here, but they're great when you're looking to be like, what kind of look am I doing today? You just look through here and you're like, oh, maybe I'll do a green glittery eye to go along with this Milani pencil. So great finds in this little guy. And I do have, I need to use this thing, the Lime Crime. Oh, look how cool that color is. So I'm gonna put that on top so I remember. Then these are all the black eyeliners. Every kind, there is liquid, marker, this is I think a pen, the Bomb Schwing, Kat Von D. Definitely do switch my eyeliners around a lot, mostly because I lose the one I'm like using, so I just come in here and I pull a new one out, then I eventually find them all. Now the next drawer is a lipstick. So again, this is how the organization in my head goes. These were for all the lipsticks, the Revlon lipsticks that looked like this. So they all went in here. I was pretty obsessed with Revlon lipsticks for a while, so I got like a ton of them, so they're all right here. They're still amazing colors and super usable, so I do use them, but I'm totally into liquid lipsticks now. And then this is the lipsticks that kind of looked like this kind of thing with like the clear thing, and I don't know how to describe that, but you know what I mean. The ones that look like this. That's why that one's there. This one's there. I don't know why these two are there. But I'll leave them there because after a while you start to remember where they are and you'll be like, oh, this one is with these kind of lipsticks. That's the only way I'll be able to find it. These are all the chapsticks that I have and one lip exfoliator. So I don't know. I call this like lip medical, I guess. Like when your lips need some attention, this is where you go. So I have a lot of baby lips, my obsession. And these little pots. This thing is amazing. And this thing is cute. Really cute packaging. I think it's from Rimmel. Cute common shop. This one is supposed to be all the nude lipsticks, but if you're wondering if it ever crossed, like, what if it's a nude lipstick that looks like that? Yes, that will go in there. It won't go in here. But there could be mistakes. Anyway, this is where I put all of my nudes, so I pretty much go through this very, like, I rotate all the time because these are my favorite ones. My babies. I have everything. I have like Lime Crime in here. Like a lot of different brands. Flower. Revlon. Baby Lips. Kat Von D. BH Cosmetics. What is that? LA Girl. Most of the high end, like I said, is over here. So that's why these are just kind of the other ones. But I tend to use these a lot more than the other. Okay, and then this drawer is more lip stuff. These are all the lip glosses, and they're just random. I have Forever 21. This is Love and Beauty, but it's the Forever 21 brand. Too Faced. So this is where I come for a lip gloss that's not necessarily nude, although that's pretty nude, and so is that. I don't know. Don't question the process, because you'll find a lot of plot holes. This is where I keep chubby lips products that couldn't fit up where the other NYX ones went, and like these aren't even NYX, but the chubby lip pencils go in here, I think. I don't know. Is this just extras? This is also another, I don't know where to put it, and this actually looks like, so is this. Okay, we're putting them in there with their kind. And then back here is the liquid lipsticks. LA Girl, Revlon, Ofra. These are like the Manny MUA ones. So they're all back here, so I can find them when I need to. I did like a whole video on these guys, and they're really pretty. I don't think they sell them anymore though. Back here is lip palettes, the small ones. The bigger ones you'll see in my other thing. They're just small lip palettes from Coastal Scents and stuff, and then they're just lip pots. All right, so then the last drawer in here is brushes. These are like the, I don't know what you call those. Toothbrush brushes, is that what they call them? I don't know, whatever these are called. They're all in here, plus this just little guy because he fit. These are not the expensive ones. I have the expensive ones by my desk because I use them a little bit more just to justify the cost. These are the cheaper ones that I like take on vacation just because I'm afraid my like luggage will get lost. And these are just a bunch of other brushes that I go in between using for different videos. I like to kind of try and use a lot of different brushes just to keep it interesting, although I do have my favorites, little travel sets, but they're not at all like organized. I like to treasure hunt with myself. When I'm ready to like use a new brush, I just kind of look through here. And then these are two like sponges I've been using, but I keep them in there when they're all dry. Okay, so now this is the final tower. I have the Androgyny palette up here because again, I didn't want to put it in anything because it's too pretty, but I also don't know where to put it. I have my makeup bag that I love from Kylie. It doesn't have anything in it except for one of Bruce's old t-shirts to keep it all poofy looking. So it looks all cute. These are my collection of JCat glitters. They're amazing. I love using these. So pretty. I have a couple e.l.f. palettes up here just because I don't know where to put them. But I like the bronzer, two blush palettes. And this thing, I was so awesome. I got this for $10. They were having a sale. I forget where, but I can put it down below. And this is where I keep some of my nicest palettes. So this is the Naked Smoky and Naked 2 palette. Two Naked Basics. My mom got me two
because she was like, when you run out of one, and I actually legit hit pan on the one, so I'm glad I have the other. And the Naked 2 Basics. I have two Kylie palettes. I actually have the third. I was using it, so it's not here right now. But I usually put that like right in the middle. The Naked 1 palette and the Kylie Royal Peach palette. And then the Mariah Carey and Makeup Geek palette. And now for these guys, let's start at the bottom. So these are where I have two random palettes, or three random palettes. I keep the like big black palettes in here. Like, I'm sure you guys have seen these, like foundation concealer palettes, just giant eyeshadow palettes. Ooh. I keep them all down here because I know which ones I have. So it's easier just to keep them somewhere where I'm like, oh, okay, I remember what that palette looked like. It was all black, so it's down here. It's very mental. Blush Neutrals palette. I have a foundation palette. Then this one's BH Cosmetics. Eyebrow palette. Then the other drawer, this is where I put the more colorful palettes that I have, but they're still not super high-end. So I have the Zombies, Pride and Prejudice and Zombies, Wild and Alluring. I have this Victoria's Secret one that I love. I'm so pretty, so it's like, this is just where the colorful ones go. Pop Art Extreme. I have some like really awesome lip palettes. Lots and lots of lip colors. And then the last drawer has the more expensive or ones that I'm kind of loving right now. So I have the Graveyard Girl palette, Carly, Missy Lynn. Have that, it's actually I'm not loving, but it's in here because it was like really pretty. This I've been using nonstop. If you watch my tutorials, I've been using it way too much. Have some NARS in here. Blushed Nudes. So that's what's in this one. So that is it for these three towers, and then I'll show you where I keep the other things that I have. I don't have too much more, but I do have a couple other places I keep my makeup. So this is what's on my filming slash makeup desk. It's the desk I sit at and work. These are my two sets of brushes I use all the time. So these are my go-tos, as opposed to the other ones are ones I switch out and take on travel. These stay here. And then I have these two things that I'm super proud of because they just look more organized than I could ever be in my life. Some back here, like ColourPop lippy sticks. I have some of the ColourPop liquid lipsticks back here. And then I have a bunch more of the NYX chubby pencils. And I also have like, this is e.l.f. chubby pencil. These are for your lips. So that's how these guys ended up here. Pop Beauty. And I also have a couple like closed chubby pencils. Revlon. And then I have two, like these are the original Lime Crime lipsticks. I have two of those guys because they're gorgeous. I put them up front. And then these are some more Wicked and NYX lipsticks. And I can see all the colors here, so I liked this setup a little better than like laying them flat. And then over here, I have more Revlon. Like I said, I was obsessed with Revlon, so a bunch of colors here. A couple NYX butter glosses. I have a little spot for someone right there. I guess these are butter lipsticks. These are the butter glosses. So that's what's on my desk. The last place I have some more makeup is, this is my TV stand, so my TV is like up there. I keep a few things. Right there's the unicorn brushes. And then I have, these are my other brush sets that I use second most often. I do have a hierarchy, so they're in here. Have a few foundations that I want to do like videos on, so I keep them in this area so I remember to do them. Then I have my Wizards palette right down there. I have to find a better place for it, but for right now that's where he be. And that is it. I lied. Here in this, it's like on the floor kind of area. This is where I keep all the stuff that I'm using right now. So this is my everyday makeup that I pretty much wear if I don't want to try new products. So that's the last part. Promise. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let me know down below any other things that you want to see. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. That's my best angle.
Tell me about what I think I'm already wearing.
Lime Crime.
Who cares?
No,
my fake, macaroons are in the corner.
No, they're not. Well, they are fake, but explain that drawer.
Wasted money.
Shut up.